Hello, CIA scholars. How are you all? Children, I hope you all are fine. So, children, today I'm back with another interesting activity. Children, do you remember what we have done in our previous class? We have learnt about green color. Yes. So today we are going to do a revision of green color. See children, this is my cute little friend Teddy, green Teddy. And this is my green friend alien toy. And do you know children what is this? It's a green bead necklace. Parrot! Wow! He's also of green color. Green watercolor. Green ball. Green hanger. Green thread. And green pom-pom. So children, I hope you have understood the concept of green color. Now we are going to do coloring. So take out your book House of Colors and open page number 5. So children, open page number 5 and as you see there are two pictures which we have to color in green. So, first of all tell me, what is this? It's a bottle gourd. It's a bottle gourd. And children, what is this? It's a hat. Bottle gourd is a vegetable. It's a green vegetable. And you know, bottle gourd is very healthy. So, I am going to pick this shade and I am going to color this bottle gourd in green. So, what we have to do first, we have to make the outline of the picture. See, like this we will do. Children, can you also name some other green vegetables? Come, speak with me. Capsicum, cabbage, cucumber, spinach, lettuce, and what else? What does parrot loves to eat? Chili. Yes, very good. So now fill the colors nicely in the picture. Do remember that always make an outline before coloring so that the color doesn't come out of the picture. See children, our bottle gourd is ready. Now I'm going to color the hat. For coloring the hat, I'm going to take dark green color. This color. So children, why do we wear hat? You know, we wear hat to protect our face, our eyes and ears from sun rays. Yes. So in this picture also make the outline first and now fill the color in the picture. See, it is very easy to do. Again, I'm going to make an outline first. And now I'm going to fill the color in the picture. See children, we have colored our hat in dark green color. So now, today what we have learned, we have revised the concept of green color and we have colored bottle gourd and hat.